Hi, I'm Marianne from Violin Amour. Welcome to my channel and lovely to have you here. I started to play the violin when I was 6. And during my childhood, I mostly listened to pop music. And when I hear a song or a part from a song that attracts my attention, I start wondering, how would this sound on the violin? And I start singing it. Singing to memorize it. And after that, I take my violin and I'll try it. And sometimes the song stays because it's a good choice. And sometimes it doesn't. The reason why I play this on my own is because I love to play it outside. And the violin, as being an acoustic instrument, is easy to take outside. The other reason is I don't want to claim the time of others too much, just for this bit of fun for my sake. So if you're interested in hearing different things being played on the violin than you're used to, please subscribe to my channel. And if you are wondering on your own about a song, how that would sound, if it would be suitable, or you just want to hear it, you can always ask.